This is a spatial phenomenon. We cannot see something like this every day.